Standing emergency. Standing emergency.
My mommy is just having a fight.
Is she getting
hurt? What? Uncle. Stop it to the police, mommy. Stop it!
It is one of the most underreported crimes that can affect women for the rest of their lives. Rape and sexual assault still plague women all around the world. 97% of the men who commit violence against women never spend a day in jail.
I love drinking, I love women, I love college.
Just days before classes began for her sophomore year, Jackie Riley was raped.
8 months ago, I returned early to Syracuse to begin my sophomore year. I came back to campus early because I was a peer advisor and had to go through orientation with my advisees. Excited to be back at the place that I love and to see my friends, I went out one night. A guy that I knew handed me a drink out of a styrofoam cup. That's the last thing I remember until I was naked the next morning with him fully clothed hovering over me. I had hickeys that were black running all the way down my neck and fingerprint bruising everywhere, particularly on my neck. The next day, the hospital determined I was sexually assaulted.
But months later, she and a friend opened up to one another about their sexual assaults.
We couldn't just sit there and watch this continue to happen.
And thus, the Girl Code movement was born.
If you wouldn't have been drinking, you wouldn't have been sexually assaulted.
Only a rapist causes rape, not provocative clothing, drugs, or alcohol.
The woman must have asked for it by being seductive, careless, and drunk. Wrong. No one asked to be abused, injured, or humiliated. This line of thought blames the victim on what happened instead of the perpetrator who chose to commit the crime. Individuals of all ages, all genders, and all walks of life have been targets of sexual assault. Not one of them caused their own assailant to commit a crime against them.
Bạo lực trên cơ sở giới, đặc biệt bạo lực đối với phụ nữ và trẻ em gái là một vấn đề lớn mang tính toàn cầu. Nhiều phụ nữ và trẻ em gái đang chịu bạo lực gia đình, bị bóc lột, bạo lực tình dục, bị buôn bán và các hình thức bạo lực khác ảnh hưởng đến thể. Trên cơ sở giới liên quan tới các vấn đề về sức khỏe, luật pháp, kinh tế xã hội và giáo dục và vi phạm quyền con người. Ở Việt Nam, một nghiên cứu quốc gia về bạo lực gia đình đối với phụ nữ do Tổng cục Thống kê và Liên Hợp Quốc thực hiện năm 2010 cho thấy cứ 3 phụ nữ có gia đình hoặc đã từng có gia đình thì có một người, khoảng 34%, cho biết họ đã từng bị chồng mình bạo hành thể xác hoặc tình dục.
Everything changed when he brought his new wife back from India. He started beating me and beating our son. I had to work like a slave for the whole family, and they hardly left us anything to eat, only the scraps after meals. He hit us, my son and me, every day, on the head, on the shoulders, and in between the legs. One day, I remember, he hit me with a long stick, and he hit me so hard that I was in agony for 3 months every time I passed water.
As I have said many times over many years, the role and rights of women in today's world is a critical core concern of foreign policy. It is national security.
$1 billion Rising for Justice is a global call to women survivors of violence to gather safely in places where they are entitled to justice or simply public places where women deserve to feel safe, but too often do not. It is a call to survivors to break the silence and release their stories, politically, spiritually, and outrageously, through art, dance, marches, ritual, song, spoken word, testimonies, and whatever other ways they feel are right.
Syracuse students wear white ribbons or white wristbands to raise awareness about domestic and sexual violence. The White Ribbon Campaign is led by men and encourages all members of the community to join them in their efforts. This male leadership helps to acknowledge the important contributions men have made to this effort and invites others to take a role. Wearing a white ribbon or wristband is an important statement. It means you will not commit, condone, or remain silent about domestic or sexual violence.
This mother.